But America doesn't bend and it does not break, because we are the home of heroes like Paul. These brave men and women who run towards danger to aid his countrymen, not away from it. We all owe a debt of gratitude to Paul and to his family. He gave his life for us, and we must endeavor to be worthy of that sacrifice.